The government is enabling the most disadvantaged children in the country to receive free early education because the government is committed to improving outcomes of children from disadvantaged backgrounds. We carried out an evaluation of this initiative when it was piloted, and we compared children who were offered free childcare places with children from similar backgrounds. And we looked at the cognitive development and social development of these children when they were age 3, which is after a whole year of receiving free early years education, and then again at age 5. We found that overall, when you compare children who had free places in early education settings and children who didn't have the free places, there was no difference between the outcomes for these children. There was no difference in terms of cognitive development. There's no difference in terms of social development. However, when we looked at children who went to higher quality settings and received their free places there, those children did better than children in the comparison group in terms of their language skills and their relationships with their parents. For the early years education to benefit children, it has to be of the highest quality. Unfortunately, in the UK, with a mixed economy of childcare, not all childcare offered to children is of the highest quality, and the challenge is to improve that standard of quality.